Here I am making flutes. This is Martina Spino. Check it out. I know people like to see if I'm making instruments and if I do lessons, but I do it when you call me to your places. I'm probably not going to write an instruction book that I know of. Meanwhile, if you're looking to make instruments, I suggest do your own work. Find it out for yourself. Don't take it from me. Don't steal it. Sorry I have to say that, but let me show this to all the honest people watching this, what I do. I have the fundamental note of the flute. This is kind of how quick I tune it and how much I have pitch recognition. I can tell from one interval to the next, which is the distance of one note to the other. I want la-da-da, little flat, la-da, la-da-da. Good. I can pretty much tell by looking at it now. La-da-da-da. There you go. La-da-da-da-da. Little flat. One secret I'll impart to you. Drill your hole small and then test the note. If it sounds the way you, if you don't have pitch recognition, the way you can do this is to drill the hole small, blow it. If the note sounds good and it's not in tune, the only thing you can do is to raise it. Okay, and that's by opening the hole. Now, if somehow you shoot a little over, you can always do this. This is my little secret. Get a little wood glue, put it inside the hole, and rub it around. It'll make the hole a little smaller, and that way you can bring the note back down. What I do is pentatonic. It's easier. Anyway, hope you call me for a workshop, and I've been doing over 60,000 instruments constantly with all ages since 1990. Peace out. There's my instruments. Check them out. Nice. They're going to a school tomorrow. See you later.